Queen of the land, with her hair hung over.